sanity.
Fill the bando up with bass, get a little bro them a job. You can come get rich with us, you gon' eat or you gon' starve. Keep it certified, here to sin, I pay them not to rob. Pop out 2020 culling and I'm riding in the stars. Those some people hate that I'm on top, I bulletproof the car. All the members make free bands, I'll pack, live like they cracking cards. Juno for a fact, I keep it real, you still ain't take the chart. Why she talking crazy about me like I'm do more than my part? I can't play with my creation, give the world to my little boss. I've been saving more than I've been spending, that's what I be on. I'm a human, I'm not perfect, I know sometimes I be wrong. I'm like, come and put that pussy on me, don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it, get whatever from me. Put six figures in your business, I do real shit. I drop cash at the dealership, they'll mail your pink slip. She make sure she keep her nails did and her wig fixed. Went to jail and that way held me down, she a real bitch. 100 rounds in a double drum, this a kill take. Marco been in prison for a while, but he still play. I told Brody him the fuck.
Welcome to the Penthouse Fight Club.
Hi. So in the first fight, it's Zane versus Ja. The odds are even money right now. It starts off even money. Second fight, Tony versus JT. Tony's at a underdog status of 2.2 and JT is at 1.69. Okay, we got two fights. Odds, bring in the bets. Bring in the bets.
Better for him, no?
1.7 means you'll get back like...
First reported.
How do you feel about your opponent?
Honestly, I think I can take him. I think I can easily take him. All right. Tony over here, I got a question for you. I heard you took this fight on one day's notice. How do you feel? Do you feel prepared?
One day, 10 days, don't matter.
Whoa! What can we expect from this fight?
Honestly, fuck China. They're not ready for this.
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright? If you need a touch gloves, touch now.
Jackie Chan. Shut up and down X.
Punches.
Oh, I was like, you know, I have to go heavy from the start, you know? He has to feel what's coming at him, you know? The first punch has to let him know, hey, you're in this. You're in this. And if you're in this, you're in this.
Fighting Tony, the Great Wall of China! And now, Jay! Thinking when that second round ended?
I was on top of the world. That was the greatest moment of life. Keep this belt where it belongs. In China. China number one.
I hope you guys like that content. Little Penthouse Fight Club thing. And just know the summers will be popping. And a lot more shit on the way. Let's get it. Only at Jackie Chan's channel.